What's up, guys? It's your boy, Dank Jamlin. Welcome again.
What up?
Yeah, Bryson's back.
Dank Jamlin in the house.
Yeah, bro. Last time you saw him, he's a fluffy dude, but now he's shredded.
Since you only post once every 4 months.
Yeah, yeah. He's pulling hoes now, though.
I've been pulling hoes.
Yeah, bro. Sorry. Nah, but he did a transformation challenge from Christian Guzman. Yeah, tell him about it.
Summer shredding. I ain't got nothing to say.
Like, did you win it? Are you gonna win it?
Heck yeah, I'm winning that crap. Man, you already know.
That's 2K, right?
Two sets. 2K in the bank.
Yep, he's winning, bro. But today we're just hitting a bench sesh. Hey, screw you, bro. Screw you. We're hitting a bench sesh. What back? There's nothing there, bro.
Don't say that.
After bench, though, we're doing pull, or he's already doing pull. I was late because I had to mow my grass, but it's all good. We're going to get in it. Stay tuned for some sick bench. Yeah. All right. Let's get it.
All right, we're warming up now. Got 185 on the bar.
Gonna be great.
1, 2.
Oh, that's light. That's easy, bro. Yo, bitch, all of my photographs. Whole niggas got hate for me. Bro, that's easy. Yo, you didn't have to flex on us like that. Alright guys, before I hit this 4x12 on bench, I usually warm up with a heavy single, like a competition single. So today I'm doing 235. We're gonna see how that moves. Right now I think I'm about to do 215 for one more warm up set. Smash 235 after that and go in 4x12, 185. But yeah, bench has been moving great lately, and yeah, I'm really excited about how it's moving. But yeah. Woo! Do you have any tips for like pause bench?
Pause bench?
Yeah.
Like, what do you mean?
Like anything specifically that could help? Cause like, I feel like my pause bench is okay, but it's like, it's kind of trash at the same time. It's like.
So you're wanting to work on it?
Yeah, for like a competition bench, you know? Cause it's like, I feel like it's just a lot different than touch and go.
It is. But I mean, the way to increase it is do it.
Yeah.
Hit some 6x3s with 3 second pauses. Don't do 1 second, do 3 second pauses. Just do that and then get your form right. Keep that butt on the ground.
Yeah.
You're definitely gonna get caught in the comp.
I've been doing good on that.
But do 3 second pauses, 6x3s and stuff, and just progress every week. Start out with 60%, progress up to like 80. That's my.
Yeah, Brycen. He likes to do like percentage based programs. I like to do more like RPE. That's just me personally though.
I mean
they're both good.
I still use RPE and percentage.
Yeah.
I like percentage better.
Yeah, I guess it could be more accurate.
Well, that's what I like it for. It's 100% accurate. RPE.
But okay, so what do you do like if you're working out and you have percentage based like a 4x8? And then it's just one of those crappy days and you only get like 5 or 6 reps. Like, do you drop the weight for that day or do you just do as many as you can for the sets?
Definitely drop your weight.
Okay.
No reason to force failure on yourself. That's just hurting you.
Cause like, I've done both.
I'd rather get my reps in and do something and not get those reps in. And go lighter or go heavier and not get reps in. I'd rather get my reps in and go lighter.
Yeah. That makes sense. That's probably what I should do.
You shouldn't be asking me because my bench ain't anything crazy. If you want tips, come to me for squats.
All right, we're about to smash this right here. And it's gonna move like butter because it's lightweight. But yeah, we're gonna hit it. Guys, you just saw that 235 single and it moved like trash, and you know, I still got it up though, so we just full on sent it. But after that, I did my first set of 185 for 12, and that moved okay towards rep 10, but then those last two reps, I have no idea what happened. I just, like, it was trash. Like, basically that was an AMRAP. So I'm gonna try 185 for this second set. See if I'll do any better. I may not. I probably won't, but I think I'll try going a little bit wider with my grip and see how that feels, because usually I go in pretty close, but maybe just going like half an inch wider, it might help. I don't know. We'll see. But if that doesn't move well, I'll probably just drop down 180 or 175 for the last two sets. What I've noticed in the videos is, like, I'm not very stable whenever I bench, and, like, I'm not really having my foot position, like, as stable as it should be on the ground. Like, they're kind of like sliding all over the place, and, like, mentally I'm just worried about keeping my toes and my heels on the ground and, like, not letting those come up at all. But because I used to bench with my toes on the ground only, but, like, I know in, like, IPF, like, powerlifting standards, like, you have to have your whole foot on the ground. So that's, yeah, bro. I'm talking to the Jam Fam.
Seeing it in everything, because I thought he was just throwing me you.
But yeah, I'm trying to keep the whole foot in contact with the ground, but on the bench. And my form's gotten a lot better. Like, if you follow me on the Instagram, you can see, like, I've made a lot of gains on my bench. And yeah, I'm just keeping on working at it right now. Currently on a bulk, and I'll probably be bulking for a while now. And I want to compete next year in powerlifting, for those of you who didn't know already. But yeah, my focus has kind of been taken away from calisthenics. Now it's on powerlifting. But, like, I think it's cool because it's, like, my brand, or, like, my vision is, like, powerlifting and calisthenics together. I call it powerlifting. How about it? But anyway, yeah, I'll talk a little bit more about this after I hit a couple other sets. But Yo, I'm about to smash 185 for another 12.
Yeah.
We're doing pose off.
You're completely out angling me, dude. Spread out, bro. Here, turn. You get like right there.
Yeah.
Right here. I'm gonna be like this until I get my right pose, and then I'm gonna turn.
What are we hitting first?
I don't know.
Call it. You call
it. Call it, judge.
One. No, you call the first one. I call the second one.
Judge, call it.
I don't know.
Say flex.
Flex.
What do you think? Okay, so Josh.
Flex. Flex.
Dude, I'm not good at that one.
Next. Next.
I hate this pose.
Next.
I'm not doing that. I hate that pose.
Yeah,
no.
Okay, okay.
Wank has no legs.
He just wants
to. I don't know how to do this.
Chicken legs.
Freaking white legs. How about it?
Nah, that's a pose.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Wait.
No, you can.
Hold up.
Is that it?
That's not it. Good enough.
Good enough. I
said. Do that one.
Which one?
Oh, yeah. Let's do the dank pose.
You do it with me?
Heck yeah.
All right. You ready?
Yeah.
No, you got it.
Dude, I'm not doing that. I'm doing it.
Do it with me now.
Go.
Step one. Yeah, comment down below who won the flex off.